Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am unboxing Ipsy September Glam Bag. And this one is very interesting. It has flowers, stars, and a person reaching out to the sky, and the eye, hearts, earth. And in the back, little stars, and it has the brand Ipsy on it. And it comes with this little bag. It says, enter Sophia era. Start fresh to fall with downright dreamy beauty. Enter your soft era by seeking softness in your everyday beauty. Rituals from flush cheeks to natural skin to glossy lip that catches the light just right. Because your softness is your strength and your unique beauty deserves to glow. Ipsy, express your unique beauty. And here is how you can enter this. This ad is effing amazing. Best sellers from brands that always buzzing on beauty talk. Stay says less. The ad ELF Cosmetics and ELF Skin features seven viral game changes worth $71 and a gorgeous bag to help you create your own brand of beauty. While supplies last, grab this Ipsy exclusive when it drops on 9/16. Here are the sweepstakes that you can enter if you guys want to do that. And here is the rules, what you're supposed to do. And inside it tells you about each product. We'll be right back. I'm going to read a little information about this company. Beauty isn't one size fit all. It's about you. Everything we do is our support of your journey of self-discovery, so you feel confident in letting your new unique beauty shine bright every day. How it all began. Long ago, beauty trends were dedicated by a small elite, and then YouTube came along. Suddenly, beauty became a movement fueled by free conversation. Ipsy was born from this revelation and the self-expression and exclusively that made it happen. I'll put more information about this and the product's name and how much it is worth. I'll put everything, even the website. And we're going to be right back and I'm going to start finally opening what I have in my Ipsy bag for September. The first thing I got was a peel, and this is Melon Crush. It's an exfoliating sugar body scrub, and it is 1 ounce and 30 mils. It get you to turn your shower into a tropical paradise with this watermelon-scented sugar scrub. It got what it takes to buff away all that dull, dead skin, leaving your feeling irresistibly smooth and glowing. This is the full size and it's $18. It is nice. I did not open it yet, but I can't wait to try it out for you guys when I do reviews of it. And it is closed, as you can see, so I can't really, I mean, that's how it looks like. It's nice and worth that price for this, and it will last you a while. Next I got was a Shades by Shane, the setting spray. Whether you're hitting the town or conquering the day, this setting spray locks in your flawless look with the weightless, long-lasting hold. It is not only keeps your makeup in check, but also hydrates and refreshes your skin for a radiant, dewy finish that stays in place all day. So this is a deluxe sample. It is, the full one is 80 mils and it's $28. This one is, oh, this is 20 mils. No, this is 20 mils. As you can see, 20 mils and 0.68 flound ounce. But the actual one is 80 mils and is $28. I think that's not bad for a setting spray. And it looks really nice. I'm definitely going to try this on YouTube. Next, I got this Fan Fest Benefit Tanning and Volumizing Mascara. This is 3 grams and 0.1 ounce. About this, when it comes to full, fluffy, and fanned out lashes, this mascara delivers. One swipe aims up the volume and defines of your lashes thanks to the full flex fiber brush. It grabs, coats, and separates each lash, effectuously unfurling lashes that span out from side to side. The actual size that is 0.3 ounce is $29. I'm gonna open it and I'm gonna show you how it looks like. And here how it looks like. You open it up, and I already opened it because I wanted to check it out myself, and I'll show you the bristle. The bristle is amazing. This is how the bristle looks, and I can't wait to try it out. Definitely a must. So black, I like black mascara. Next, I got this Nib and Fab Purifying Silicic Fix Clay Mask, and this is, it doesn't say the size. Oh yeah, it does. 20 mils and 0.67 flat ounce. This mask is packed with a squad of breakout busting ingredients like silicic acid, sorry about that, I can't say it, to help clear out congested skin with gentle exfoliating at 20% clay blend to help soak up excess oils and soothing lubricous root to help chill out with any redness and irritation. The actual size is 170 mils and it is $24. This is a smaller size and I can't wait to try it. Definitely a must. It is closed as you can see, but it is good thing that they close it and they're not even leaking out. So that's a really good plus plus. Definitely gonna try this on my channel. I believe this is the last thing that I got. And this one is a Click Stick Toy Factory. This one is Ultra Pigmented Eyeshadow Crayon Fantasy. It has 2 grams and 0.07 ounces. And it talks about it. And I'm going to open it up. But before I do, I'm going to read a little information about it. All it takes is a click and a single swipe of this deep pinky nude stick over your lids to get instantly bold color. Is that simple? The universal shade works all skin tones, so everybody can join the click. Plus, you'll love it. Hydrating formula for comfy and all-day wear. The actual size is 3 grams and it is $20. I'm going to be right back and I'll show you how it looks like. And this is how it looks like. It says Toy Factory on it. Fantasy. Click Stick. You open it up and it's a crayon you can put, it's on your eye, sort of eyeshadow for your eyelids. And I've never tried these, so I'm definitely happy that I got this so I can try it out and let you guys know what I think of it and the texture and everything like that. For those prices, for everything, that is amazing. Definitely I would recommend getting a subscription box, $14. Sorry, I got cut off. Definitely I would get a subscription thing, box anyway. And I'll put all the information, all the pictures, all the information about all these beauty products and pictures and website and a little story about their company. So you guys can go check it out and maybe grab one for yourself. Well, that is all I have to show you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, turn on your notifications on. If you have not subscribed, please do. You guys have a wonderful day and I'll see you guys next video. Bye, guys.